Excuse me, ma'am. Are you Alexis Colby?
Yes.
I'm federal marshal, Mrs. Colby. We have an ex parte order that directs us to make copies of certain files and computer data.
My computer data?
What the hell's going on? What does this mean?
An ex parte order, Alexis. Don't you understand plain Latin? It means the party's over. Oh, my God. You're an attorney, Adam. Why don't you explain it to your mother?
They're stripping our databanks and taking out files.
Oh, not everything. Just anything that has to do with Agnew Holdings and Breedlove Limited.
What does it mean?
I'm reading.
It says that Colby Co. illegally interfered with a deal in progress between Agnew Holdings and Breedlove Limited. Colby Co. is being sued by Agnew.
Well, this is what I think of your damn ex parte order.
That won't help. We're putting a lock on certain of your files.
And then we have 20 days to go through them and find out some fascinatingly unpleasant things about Colby Co. Adam, can we do something about this?
We'll get the order vacated.
Oh, really?
Do you think for a moment that we haven't dotted all the I's and crossed all the T's?
And I'll countersue you into oblivion.
I offered you a chance to stop this.
Is this your last desperate attempt to worm your way into Blake's bed?
No, 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 Alexis. I'm not after Blake. I'm after you. And one way or another, I'll sink you. Good luck, cousin. Because the last time you tried that, you were the one who got torpedoed.